Made my girl a mum and a brand new son. How you doing, little fella? My name's Dad. No need to cry now, don't be sad. I'm gonna take good care of you. Starting today, I swear to you, you're never gonna go without. Might not always get what you want, but anything you need, you'll get, no doubt. All you gotta do is shout and I'll be right there or thereabouts. Cause I really care about you, and I don't ever want you to go through what I went through when I was a little you. Not far from figure to look up to. Just one woman who provides the food. We can't afford to buy shoes. Not like that, boy, I'm here for life. I want your one to be nice. So I'm gonna stick by your mom's side and stay right there till the day that I die. I'll provide. Cause your daddy raps and sings, and when he makes tracks it brings money and expensive things to the table. Cause he's big and he's signed to a label, likes to take risks in a face of label. Anyway, little man, you look tight, and my parking ticket's expired. So I'm going outside to sort it out. Smoke this now, be back in a while.
Don't you know that
come on now, open the door. You're 14 years old, not 4. I don't wanna hear you cry no more. I know it's your birthday, that's why. Oh, sorry, that's boring. You know I didn't mean it when I said I should've wiped you down the toilet. It's just sometimes you make me see red, and I get a screw loose in my head. Plus, I was already angry. You know I just sacked my bass player Andy, cause he fucked my girlfriend called Candy on the launch night of the best of Candy. I should've known the day would come. Oh how, wish I stayed with your mum. Made things work, I'm so dumb. But worse, I'm a cunt. Fuck me, I need a drag. Come on son, don't be like that. All I need is a drag. I know I said I quit, but I feel like shit and I need it back. Okay, come out your room now, it's your day. Go back downstairs with your mates and blow out the candles on your cake.
Don't you know.
No, it's hard, but you have to try. Hold it together and accept that I live my life, now I'm going to die. Of course, I wish I could turn back time before my lungs became cancerous. If I knew then what I know now, I would have put up with the anxiousness that you feel when you leave us now. But shoulda, woulda, coulda, can't help me now. So let's not waste the time I have left, especially when I've got a lot to get off my chest. I need to tell you this now. When you were born, I made a vow, cross my heart and hope to die. I look to the sky and swore that I will never let you down. So I'm sorry that I did when you were a kid and I spent half being on tour. No son, that ain't alright. I wish you'd have been there more. Been there for you when you needed me. Instead of going out and cheating repeatedly on your poor old mother, yeah, I really do love her. But she's not what you realize now. There's a tube in my arm that a drip goes down. Sitting there waiting till the shit goes down. You would have thought out of concern with me. That old motherfucker would outlive me. Though I never went death like Benny G. Or fuck my liver with Hennessy. I'm still gonna die before I get to see my grandkid who wants to be. I would love to have a drink with me. But hey, that's life. What's that? That's nice. Can't you see that light coming from the ceiling shining bright? Son, I think I'm about to die. Feel like I'm going up to the sky. I won't be afraid, but I feel alright. My lungs feel good, they don't feel tight. So I love you, please don't cry. Everything's gonna be just fine. Going to heaven don't mean I've died. I'ma live forever. God leaves inside your heart until it stops. And they send you up here. But until that time, you're gonna be fine. I'll watch over you for a minute.
Thank you.